aside from FX empire, Australian dollar remains under pressure and is trying to settle below the support at 70.30. If this attempt is successful, it will get to another test of the major support level near 70. A move below 70 will open the way to the test of the next support level at 69.75. If the Australian dollar gets below this level, it will decline towards the next support at 69.25. There are no important levels between 69.25 and 69.75, so this downside move may be fast. On the upside, the nearest resistance level is located at 70.75. A move above this level will open the way to the test of the next resistance near the 20 EMA at 71. Have a nice day and good luck!